finger felon. This is an infection in the pad of your fingertip or thumb. That's the fleshy tissue under your fingerprint. A felon is a serious and painful problem. Without treatment, it can lead to severe complications. What causes a felon? It happens when bacteria get through a break in your skin. Anything that punctures your fingertip can allow bacteria to get in. It can happen if you get a cut or a splinter. It can happen if you are diabetic and routinely draw blood from your finger. What are the symptoms? A finger felon causes pus to build up in your fingertip. Your fingertip swells. This puts pressure on nerves and other tissues. It may result in intense, throbbing pain. Your fingertip may be red, and it may feel warm when you touch it. A severe infection can spread to the bone, joint, or nearby tendons. How do we treat a felon? We make an incision to drain the pus. We give you antibiotics to fight the infection, and you may need to do regular soaks of your finger as it heals. If you have a severe infection, you may need surgery. Your doctor will create a care plan that's right for you.